Lads, the first race we are doing with the brand new BOP on LFM, which is also in Apex Online Racing as well, which I have also signed up for this season. We're in an Aston Martin today, and we're going to try and get a decent result. Starting 14th, absolutely bottled the last sector, should be easily in the top 10. But I'm 14th, and it's not too bad. My sector times weren't bad at all. So I think with a last sector, where we should have put it about three and a half tenths quicker, we would have been right up there in the top 10. So I think we've got reason to be relatively happy, I guess. All right, lads, come on. We are back on ACC, back in LFM. Start might prove to be a little bit tricky. As we already know, the Aston at the start is somewhat of a relatively poor starter, you know. Watch out for the chaos at the start. This is the first race I've actually done in months. Decent start. Where's this guy trying to go? Christ, lost places there. Oh. Good reactions by the guy behind, to be honest. Crazy understeer. We're going to end up losing one place. Relatively damage free as well, so we can't complain too much. Back end trying to step out on me a lot at the moment. Tire pressure seemed to be okay. Don't you find it crazy? It took for the community to come together to actually create a competitive BOP for the game. And now look at everybody choosing different cars. It's actually so nice to see, man. Thank you. Okay. Oh, he's got the run back on me. Oh, we got the straight line speed though. Oh, he's back in front. We've got the straight line though. Got it stopped. Little bit oversteering at the rear. I have to say, this is so much fun. Being able to be in the mix with any car is pretty cool. Can't really lapping so slowly though. I need to pick up the pace. I get a lot of aero watching this guy or what? I can't seem to brake when I'm behind him. Struggling so much on the brakes. Maybe I should have opened up the front brake ducts a little bit more. Struggling to get it slowed down in a minute. Definitely later on the brakes at turn one than he is. Oh, he's struggling. My tire pressures are perfect. Is that someone up ahead got it wrong? Well, I definitely think I need first gear out of that corner. Need to get closer, but he's fast where it counts. Much better lap, but still can't do much. Come on. Slightly catching the guys in front as well. Maybe their tires are fading. Understeer for this fast little S's. Definitely seems like some people up ahead are fading. But look how close everyone still is, man. And people are in all types of cars at the moment. Hairpin is definitely the fast chicane at the end is definitely the weakest part of our lap. This is no practice, so easy now to just pick up and drive and feel like you could be in the mix. I'm loving the new BOP. No longer are you forced to feel like you have to drive the fastest car, you know? Oh, he's absolutely struggling. Oh, the understeer. You got enough ears? Yes. Oh, not again. Oh, he wasn't expecting us to break that early. Our car is actually a little bit A little bit sketchy through there, I'm not going to lie. See how fast we can go now. Let me catch the guys up in front. Let's go. Oh, so much easier when there's no one in front of you, man. Jesus. Minutes to go. Alright, so we're slightly quicker than the guy in front, slightly slower than the guy behind. Unleash some pace, guys. Much better lap. Maybe go up a bit on the front brake bias. I was definitely a little bit more stable. We're catching, man. Pretty sure that Audi's got pretty heavy ballast around here, so who knows how that will affect the tyres, even in a 25 minute race. Big mistake. I'm sure he was wide into the S's there. We definitely caught him up a little bit. Oh, we've actually got our old friend Tudez behind us. That's who is behind us. This guy's not making any mistakes, really. None that I can really capitalize on at the moment. I think Tudez's tires are starting to give up behind us. Back end always starts sliding when I get close to somebody. Losing a bit of traction. The brakes seem to have got better the more the race has gone on. Normally the other way round, to be honest. I've got to play with a throttle when I'm close to him, man. Literally cannot do it. So much understeer. Really got to try and set him up somehow. Two more laps. Unfortunately, the car just seems a little bit flimsy in dirty air at the moment. Someone's car alarm goes off outside. Audi does get out of the corners pretty well. I think he made a small mistake there. The back end just seems to step out when I get close, man. Like he's taking the aero off of my car every time I get really close to him. Right, last lap. It's gone a bit deep. Oh my God, what the hell? What was he doing? Jesus Christ. What did he just do? Oh my God. I gotta watch that back on replay, man. What was all that about? I mean, technically, we didn't even lose position, technically, but... I did lose 8 seconds, though. We finished where we started, but what the hell was that? As I'm not even too sure what that was, man. Wow. What the hell was he doing? Look like he did that on purpose. Okay, he's upset that I nudged him. Oh my God. What an absolute idiot. Well, race ban for that guy. Absolute race ban for that guy. Surely. Wow, wow, wow. Incredible. This is crazy, bro. I didn't even mean to nudge him. That's the worst thing. Oh my God. That's so bad, bro. Oh my days. Why would he do that when he's still in front of me? Oh, I can't believe these guys, man. Oh, bro. I gotta report him. I've got to. He's actually taking the piss. Yo, listen. Anyway, guys, man, it's Cryptic TNT. Like and subscribe. Hit the notification bell to catch my videos first. And peace.